ladies and gentlemen, it's me again. The pilot has just informed me that we are headed for some severe turbulence. Okay? He said it's going to be really bad. So just stay seated with your belts buckled, because he said this is going to be terrible.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have decided to land in the ocean.
Big mistake.
Just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea. Down in its depths. Down where it sweats. I take it from me. Home on the shore. They work all day. Out in the storm. They swim away. While we devote and fall time to sort. And under
we have decided not to land in the ocean, okay? We have spoken with our control tower, and apparently the force of these winds are just going to end up ripping the plane into different parts, okay, before we land, okay? So just make sure all of your items are neatly stowed beneath you, just in case the plane does rip in half. You will have your items with you on your half.
One more time for Dolly Kids, everyone.